returning to the pitch after missing the last four, his first appearance for Inter Miami since September 20th.